mark the code to hell.
Yo, take care, man. Be careful, okay? Oh my god. Why are you doing this? Look, it's all collapsed. Are you going to walk through this, man? You kidding me? You're gonna do that? It's a boy, it's welcome back, to a brand new video. Today's video, guys, we are back at the devil's basement, guys. So anyways, this huge, well, this is, by the way, it's really our mansion, really? A big mansion. Really? I just want to say, guys, it's a very big villa, full collapsed, but the basement is just like a second house. I swear, guys, a basement is just like a house, but yo, at a basement. The basement is pretty huge, and it's the reason why I called it the devil's basement, because it was so freaky creepy, man. I swear by God, guys, you're going to see that again at night. The first time we did it over at day, but now we're going to do it at night, guys. Like you see, look, it's pretty dark outside, but yo, it's all creepy stuff. I love to give you fam some creepy stuff. So definitely smash that like if you see something in this video. Like I was saying in my intro, guys, a whisper or a shadow, or is hurting in red, or you saw a shadow or anything else. Let me know in the comments below, guys. Take a screenshot if you can. Send it on my Twitter, all my social links in the description below. So do it now, and you are awesome. You know that? You are freaking awesome, fams. Awesome. So, we are not able to explore the upper floors, maybe a little bit, but it's, yo, it's too crazy, too dangerous to explore, because we can fall through the floor till downstairs, man. I swear by God, I'm going to show it first, because he's calm with the pussy, but yo, I'm not going to risk my life here. Look, guys, look, that is the upper floors. Pussy. Dipshit. Yeah, maybe this part, guys, of the upper floors we can explore, but yo, look, there's a full collapse here, man, I swear by God. Yo! I swear it, man. Okay. So we are now at the main floor, guys. And it's pretty creepy here, look. Damn it. My flashlight is getting dying. Again. It's not good. Yo, and my screen is blurry like hell, I swear. And maybe it's fixed now? No. Oh my god, it's going to begin again. Look, guys, this is the entry to the basement. By the way, I almost fell down here for 2 times. Alright, fam, I just put some new batteries in my flashlight. Because, yo, it was too dark. And now it's so flashy that I barely can see anything. If I'm watching in the flashlight, I'm going to be blind. That's not the meaning. Okay, look, this creepy mirror is so creepy as fuck. And this, what the heck is this? We can open it. Look. It's just like a secret treasure or something. Oh my god, Jesus. And there are actually some handprints here, look. What the hell? Maybe from all the people that came here or something? You. Some very old stuff, guys. This house is pretty abandoned for a very long time. It's still awesome that they still not destroyed this full house to build something new here. Yo, what's behind this?
Nothing special.
Okay. I guess we're going to explore first up floors. Well, I mean the floors we can explore without some dangerous stuff. Yo, look, pretty crazy here. Oh my god, even this is so crazy. Look, fam, freaking dangerous. Alright, fam. Dude. You. I swear, man, I'm going to punch your face. Okay, guys, we're now on the second floor. Yo, which part we dead? Oh, man. Not this one. Look. A massive hole in the ground. What the heck is this?
Oh, heck, I'll do it.
You gonna do it? You swear you're gonna do that, man? You seriously? Look, savage boy. Yo, he's still farting, man. Literally, guys, he's farting for the whole day right now. Jesus Christ. I really don't know what the heck he eat.
Can you eat?
You nasty farter. Farter! I hope that's not collapsed. Alright, guys, we're going to do some very dangerous stuff right now. This floor can be collapsed and no seconds. Yo, we done dead this, man, the previous time. But yo, I remember on the second floor that we are now standing on, guys, we heard a very strange noise. I swear. Yo, I heard some people. No talking. Yo. You heard him? Oh, are they gone? Look through the windows. Do you see something? Please tell me that you see something. Oh my god, that's so freaking dangerous, man, I swear. You legit risk your life again. Go. Yo, show me the way, man. Okay? So guys, even having it checked out, even having it seeing, even having it see part one, guys, deeply check it out, it's worth it. It was actually at day, but we did it, guys, and now we are back at night. And I'm going to show you a very spooky basement that you've never seen before. I promise. I mean, this is now the second time, but you never saw a basement like this in your entire life. I swear. And this is now the bathroom. Look. All right, do something funny, man. You can do it. Yo. Old pictures. Did I get some? Oh, man. Oh my god, I just thought it were cops. Did you explore this previous time?
Mm-hmm.
After test the door, guys, we heard a very strange noise. Remember that?
Yeah, I did it too.
Yo, you.
I'm not covered. Allez, ik kan niet omgaan. Ik trok eraan, dat was er maar.
Ja.
Ik ging dan aan de kant terug als jullie.
Ja. Oké, dat is wat we heard, man. You know that? Alright. I can't wait to show the basement, fans, I really do. Yo, look and see, third floor we can explore, look. Maybe if you have some very good skills, we can do this. Yo, we can slide downstairs, man, look. We can slide downstairs through this, look. If you want to be a savage boy, it's not a moment. Some old books. Not here?
Yeah.
Look, guys, that's so awesome to see. But very, very sad because this is a very pretty, beautiful villa. I swear to God. I don't know why the heck this is abandoned, but yo, it's pretty old. Who is there? Alright. And what did you find there? Nothing special or something? Yo, take care, man. Be careful, okay? Oh my god. Why are you doing this? Look. It's all collapsed. Are you going to walk through this, man?
Can't do it.
You kidding me? You're going to do this? You swear you're going to do this? No way. No way, man. Yo. You're literally going to do that, man, I swear. It's not safe, man. You know that. Even this is not safe. Jesus. But there's a big giant bat tube. I don't know if you can see the guys. I'm pumping through my best. Look. Yo, it's not save, man, I swear. Alright, fam, I'm now going to give my cam to Rodrigo, so he going to show you fams this very dangerous room. It will collapse, but yo, be careful right now, okay? Mm-hmm. Right, let's do this.
My camera cuts, they do me.
No way, I don't want to lose my cam, man. Watch out.
Dude, why are you actually filming, man?
Is that good?
Dude, you're not filming. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Jeez. No freaky way. You're kidding me, man. No way, you did that.
Okay, you know what?
Come on, dude. You swear you filmed me? No way. Sorry, guys, I was peeing because I need to pee very bad. Very hard, sorry. Yo, I really need to do this, man. Damn. He's so freaky nasty, man, you know that? He's a freaky, I don't know what. I have no words for this. Alright, and we're now going to back downstairs to explore the very creepy basement of hell. I swear, guys, this is really devil's basement. And you will know why. And you will see it. You will see why I call it the devil's basement. Alright, guys, I will film back when I'm at the door to go inside the basement. Peace.
Guys, the door to go to the hell.
Alright, I'm going to first. Please, I don't want to fall again like in my previous video. I fall about 2 or 3 times.
Yo, look how creepy this is.
I swear, guys, that I told you that they were just like a house, but in a basement form. I swear, guys, you will know why I'm going to say that. It's literally a house built under a house. It's pretty weird. Look. Very old chairs, a table. There's even a WC in a basement, you know that? Yo, look. The biggest basement and creepiest basement that I ever visit right now, I swear. By God. Okay, I'm going to put my bandana on right now. Alright, so I will let you fans to see me. You can explore what type are you doing, man? Alright. We did it, fans. Okay, cool. Because it's pretty multi here. I'm sorry that you can't hear, that you maybe you can't understand me so good, but yo, it's very multi here. Alright. I'm going through this. But this is the awesome part of the basement, I swear. Jesus. Look at the creepy thing.
That thing.
Maybe this is an old radio or something. Guys, let me know if you know what the heck this is. Let me know in the comments below, please. I bet it's just an old, very old radio or something.
Dude.
I don't know. Yo. What the heck is this? There's actually some things, parts of the bat, I swear. Oh god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Spider webs. What the heck is this? Ew. But this is so awesome, man, I swear. Alright, I'm going to explore this part of the basement right now. What the heck is this doing here? A lot of chairs. Look. Whoa. There's actually a secret room there.
You.
You call me, man?
There's not next, man.
Jawel, there's a... There's another room here, look. I don't know if he explored it at the second time with you. It's a small room, but there is actually another sofa here. And it's old. More parts of a bed. And some mirrors or windows, I don't know what the heck this is. What? Yeah, it's pretty awesome. It's all vintage stuff here, man, I found. An old bottle of alcohol. Look, guys, this is literally moving by yourself. What the heck? Why the heck you laughing, man? Jesus, you see that moving? Now it's done. Look, it's still moving. Jesus, yo, more old stuff. Yo. There is something to pee inside, look. This, you can use it at hospitals.
It's in my mouth.
Yo, even this is still filled with something. What the hell? Ugh. Oh my god. Jesus. And yeah, my battery of my camera is now dying right now, guys. I'm going to switch to another battery right now, guys. I will see you back in a bit. Peace. Literally, this bin is massive. That's literally one of the biggest basements that I ever sit right now, I swear to God.
Yo,
look. Almost touched my head, man. Alright.
Whoa.
Oh man, that smells a lot of like gasoline here. Oh my god. Or benzene or something, I don't know what the heck is it. But it smells very pretty bad, I swear.
Jesus.
Look, fam.
Even though spideys, there are a lot of spideys here.
What is this? Benzene? Gas? Gasoline or something?
Terpentine.
Even the floors. The floor is so... I don't know. Nasty and soft. Jesus. Alright. I'm trying to film non-stop, guys, so that I don't have many cuts on my videos, because I'm trying to film as long as I can. You know what I mean?
Of course you know.
Alright. Yo, look at this one. Big machine. Maybe there's a boiler or something? I don't know.
Yo.
Hello.
Is this the last room of the basement?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay. Okay, guys, this is now the last room of the basement and a lot of more parts of a bed and anything else. Yo, it's a lot here, man, I swear. Okay, we done here? Yeah.
Yep.
So, fam, if you enjoyed this video of the Devil's Basement part 2 at night, smash that like. And if you see something, oh my god, I can't see it from here.
Oh, I hate that.
Okay. Alright. Please, if you see something here in the background, or you heard a whisper, or you heard something else, let me know in the comments below. Let me know also which time did you see that, and take a screenshot if you can, and send to my Twitter, guys. Like I said in my intro, really appreciate it. If you do this, you're awesome, I swear. And if you're new watching this video now, guys, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on so you'll be part of the notification squad, and you will be, of course, stay up to date for more awesome videos with me. I upload 3 times a week. I do some haunt stuff, I'm doing some creepy stuff, I'm doing 3M challenge, overnight challenge, overday challenges, I do everything for them. But yo, it's creepy, and I'm very happy that I came back to here at night. But there's one thing that I want to show you right now and of this compound, but I will film back when I'm at that place. Okay, guys, I will see you in a bit. Take care, man. Yeah. I forgot to film this, guys. I forgot this room. There is another room with some more parts. Actually, maybe they storage all the parts of some beds and anything else here. And what the heck is there? That room. You know what? You know that I'm saying, guys, that I'm going to stop filming when I'm back at a special place. Yo, I'm going to film it and won't. I'm not going to stop. I'm just going to film the whole thing right now, fam. I promise you. Okay? I promise. Oh man, there's a board room here. Okay. Okay. And I'm going to show you the creepy thing with me now. I need to walk through a small bushes or forest. Look, a lot of bushes here with the trees. Some trees. This is pretty creepy. Look at this, guys, how big that house is, or villa. Jesus Christ. Oh, wait. You hear that? Oh my god, I heard something there. Oh my. There's someone there. I saw literally eyes. Probably from a cat or something. I hope it's just animal. But yo, normally there was a garage here. Where is that?
This is great, though.
Oh man. Where? I want to follow you. Show me the way. Guys, I'm going to show you this house for the last time and now look. This is so freaky huge. Oh my god, look. As well, it's pretty sad that we only can explore the basement and the second floor, but the first floor and not the second floor and the third floor, guys. The second floor and third floor we cannot explore because it's all full destroyed and collapsed. You saw it too. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, my camera's stuck. Alright, it's fixed. Sorry, guys. I'm talking too much strange things right now. But I'm so happy. Never walk bushes, guys, at night. That is the dumbest thing you can do, especially alone. Look, there's another building here, fam. Oh my god! Yo! That hurts! Look, fam, there's a sort of garage here. It's a pretty big one. Yeah, I see a lot of plants on the ground. A lot of wood. Yo. Yo, that looks pretty new, look. Someone left his clothes here. A shirt, what the heck? I know if you can walk through that. Yeah, that's a dead end, fam, there. But yo, I want to show. Oh man, I just almost fell. I want to show you this, but I don't know if there is something. Because previous time, I and then explore that too. So we don't know what the heck there is. How do we go through this, man? Yeah, another path? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. All right.
Een andere zin, hè?
What the heck is this? But yo, it's maybe it's a house, but yo, it's abandoned, man. Look, it's all destroyed too. Look, fam. We didn't explore that the second time, but now I'm doing this right now. Like I said, I want to give you, fam, some crazy footage of and creepy footage. I love to share that with you, fam. That's the reason why I started my YouTube channel, not only by this, but I watched a lot of videos from Omar Gash, Musarji, and I got inspired by them. So by them I started my YouTube career, and yeah, I love it, guys. I pretty love it. It's now my new hobby and I love it. Ooh. Nothing special here. There's more? Yo, there's indeed more, look! No way. Look, guys, there's actually another building there. Maybe this was indeed a small house or something. Yo, that's weird. There's literally another house. Are you kidding me? Second house at and one video. Okay, that's savage. Yo, this guy, look. I swear there's a second house that was abandoned too. Yo, okay, that's another house, legit a house. What the hell? No way. But it's all collapsed. Oh my god, what the heck has happened here? I know you fans want to know some history about this place, but yo, I'm going to say you guys that I don't know any history of this house, because I can't find any history of this place. I swear, there is no history. The only thing I know, guys, that it's abandoned from a very long time. So yeah, that's the only thing I know. So I'm very sorry for that, fam. If I know the history, I will tell you with all my heart. But I don't know any history. It's even sad for me, you know. Literally. This place was so beautiful when back in the days, I guess. And pretty huge. Okay. No. Maybe this is a VC? Yes. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay. Come on. We're going to there right now, fam. Maybe it's nothing special, but it's all like extra footage. Okay, nothing special indeed. Anyways, we explored a lot more than the second time, but I really hope you enjoyed this video, fam. And yeah, like I said, thanks for watching, thanks for everything, thanks for the sweet support, and just be yourself. And yeah, you will all reach your goals. I have my goals, and I'm fighting for my goals to reach my goals. I'm going to chase my dreams that I have, and I will reach that dream goal. So you all can do that too, fam. Just keep that in your mind that I love you, okay? Thanks for watching, fam, and I will see you back in a brand new video. Peace.